going on, brother? Chilling.
What's up, man?
What's going on, brother? What's going on?
Thank you, man. You want to go to the stash for us today?
Went to the stash. Okay.
Tobacco from four or five different countries. Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm from Cuba, so show me something from Cuba.
Nothing from Cuba until the embargo is fully lifted. Where in the United States, you're not allowed to sell anything
I feel
that
you.
Has to do with Cuba.
I feel
no Cuban rum, no Cuban cigars.
I feel.
There are cigars that are Cuban seed and they're grown in Nicaragua.
Okay. So like what? Tell me something like that.
Tatuaje Padron started in Cuba. And then they got all their seeds.
Is this one that you smoked last time I brought for you, bro?
Was it
one?
That?
Yeah.
Let me see.
It was like a smaller version of this one, man. I'm sure I got you this one.
Look at this shot. Come here. Look how that looks.
It's raw. It's super sick.
Right?
Yeah.
And then,
so that's called Tatuaje?
No, Nicaragua.
Which one?
Padron.
Okay. So what's the I'm trying to figure out like what's the, and I'm sorry if I ask these questions, but I'm not really, you know, we're all getting informed here, at least me and Banks are.
No problem.
They have different colors. Why is that? One is stronger than the other one, or
yeah,
what?
Exactly why. Some of them are maduro, some of them are natural.
Okay.
Some of them have been aged longer.
I feel like this has turned into like a documentary,
yeah,
of like us learning and stuff like that. But okay. It's good though, cause we don't know and we like to. You know, we like to try different things.
I know this much of cigars, but I know Manny knows more. That's why I always try to come here and get as much information as I can.
Yeah. You know. We have a little Domino's nights here every once in a while, you know.
Domino's, 6:30 Friday nights.
Oh, there you go. If anybody wants to come through, 6:30 Friday night.
All you gotta do is smoke cigars. That's
yep.
it.
Yes,
it's
sir.
Easy.
Yes, sir.
That is an easy...
Came out good, Banks?
Came out perfect, man. Yo, you guys have a game on?
Yeah, man. Seahawks, Kansas City.
Yo.
Oh, shit. Let's put it on.
All right.
Let's put it on. Yeah. Why don't you come out with us? Yeah, buddy. Banks, how is it?
Well, it's a great cigar. It's just like you said, Manny, it's mild, full. I mean, you get the little flavors. Yeah, it has like a little bit of like a nutty chocolate.
Yeah. Let me get mine. I'm going to get mine right now.
Oh, man. No excuses, man.
You could always work out after, bro.
I mean, that's what my brother does.
This is the home one, right?
She doing play?
No, I was texting some people, trying to get hooked up with my brother. You can meet up at WAP, get a beer after this.
Okay. Oh, I'm so down.
Oh, look, he even wrote it, Ray.
Yo, bro, so, Manny, you ready?
I'm ready to go.
All right, man. We're going to ride out, man. All right, man. Thank you again.
Be here tomorrow for the...
Dolphins tomorrow, Saturday.
7 o'clock?
7 o'clock.
Well, I'll be here.
I'm coming for sure. Right, see you, would it be in a little bit?
For sure, let's do it.
Ah, let's do it.
Let's do it.